ball that it dug out or even through a pitch.
Isn't it amazing?
It's
how
just
they,
like
if
I don't
you
understand.
Drop the ball on the mound, they change the ball. I mean, it's ridiculous.
But yet a guy could hit a ground ball and you throw it to first base and they throw it around and throw it to the pitcher. I don't understand that.
Wilson, the right fielder. Line shot, base hit, that's going to score one. There's a